Allah said, if your sins were to reach the heavens and you come to me in repentance, seeking my forgiveness, I will forgive you and I won't mind. It's just us. All we have to do is just take that first step and ask Allah for forgiveness. And so, seeking forgiveness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is really important.